يبتغي رفع اللواء فليعد للدين مجد وليعد للدين عز والترق من الدماء والترق من الدماء.
This is my life, it's not what it was before. All these feelings I've shared, and these are my dreams that I've never lived before. Somebody shake me, 'cause I must be sleeping. Somebody shake me, 'cause I must be sleeping.
Getting warm, and there's a lot of holes in this faded uniform. My hands are black with dirt, and so is my face. I ain't ever been to hell, but it couldn't be any worse than this place. Tell my wife don't worry, 'cause I know what to do. It makes her feel better sometimes, but I don't know if it's true. I know if I die, it's just my time to go, but I pray to God every day that I make it back home. Well, when you've seen what I've seen, things don't seem so bad. You quit worrying about what you ain't got and thank God for what you have. 'Cause I could be raising my family in this place, but I was born an American by God's amazing grace. For the last 12 months I've had a new address. The neighborhood smells like sewage and the streets are lined with trash. You never know what's gonna be the next thing to explode, but unlike these people I have another home. It breaks my heart to see these kids out on the streets, walking barefoot through the trash, begging for something to eat. I want a guy just to let him know I care. And I thank God it's not my son that's standing there. Well, when you've seen what I've seen, things don't seem so bad. You quit worrying about what you ain't got and thank God for what you had. Cause I could be raising my family in this place, but I was born an American by God's amazing grace. Talk about it, you better keep it short. Cause I got a lot of lost time I gotta make up for. I really don't care why Bush went into Iraq. I know what I done there and I'm damn sure proud of that. If you got something bad to say about the USA, better save it for different ears, lest you wanna crawl away. And I'll laugh in your face when you say you've got it bad, until you spend some time on the streets of Baghdad. Well, when you've seen what I've seen, things don't seem so bad. You quit worrying about what you ain't got and thank God for what you have. You could be raising your family in this place, but you were born in America by God's amazing grace.